and bicycle access and connectivity. There was also mentioned that a wider bridge is needed for outside shoulders to be added to the structure for bicycle compatibility. There's also made mention that there's heavy traffic congestion on the bridge that extends to both intersections on the west side and east side of the bridge. And obviously both townships are very interested in seeing the results of the navigation impact study that I just mentioned before, to see what the clearance is going to be required for the bridge from the coast guard. And here's the comments we got, some of the main comments we got from the stakeholders meeting. Again, this was held just a few weeks ago. Again, the same, the need to provide bicycle access and connectivity was